So I headed to Dollar Tree to create a really fun wall hanging. I picked up a plunger in the plunger section. I started by cutting off the little ridge section at the top, and then I grabbed some yarn. I'm gonna create a hanger at the top. Next, I'm going to wrap yarn around a large piece of wood 14 times, and I'm gonna create these bundles. Then I'm going to use some elastic hair ties to create little knots until it goes down into a V pattern, and then I'll just cut the excess off at the bottom.